Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1, and welcome back to Let's Play Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door Remastered. Okay, so now this is now my fifth attempt at part 2 of the Shadow Queen fight. Well, and I've learned a little bit since then. So, let's see if it'll pay off. Here we go. Mario, this is our time. We're almost finished. This ends now. Yeah, for you. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is bring in Goombella. Okay, Goombella, tattle. Wait, I don't need the oops, I screwed up. Okay, I was suggested that I start with... It's Supernova! Okay. Perfect supernova. And knocked off 15 HP. Okay. Let's try Tattle again. There. Now we got it right this time. How is that you can hurt me? Now we're in business. I'm ready for some pain. Bulls. Okay. All right. Vivian, get in here. All right, and hide us. Alright, power smash! Come on. Okay, that was good. Okay, and... Got the bingo! Oh, wait, I was told on Discord that bingo was scripted. But actually, that's a good thing. Because now we can do another supernova. Gained back some HP. Okay. Shadow Queen gained back some HP. Okay. Supernova. Oops. Not yet. Hey, let's get ready to tap A. And perfect supernova. See, if we're still dizzy, what can we do? Oh wait, I know exactly what we can do. Earth Tremor! Okay, perfect Earth Tremor. Hey, bingo time! Nope, no bingo. Okay. All right, we're free from that. Shadow Queen is now down to less than 100 HP. Okay, orange is attack, blue is defense. So if we do power lift again. Actually, I showed it off before getting here. Then that's what I gotta know. Orange is attack, blue is defense. No. This is a bingo I don't want. Thank you. And why does that poison bingo even exist? Oh, man. Almost a perfect fiery jinx. Okay, we have enough for a power lift now. Oh no! Okay. Let's see. Oh yeah, we gotta do power lift. All right. Okay, we gotta use mushroom steak. Wait, why didn't it work for you? Vivian, it should have worked for you too. Wow, okay, that was good. Okay, Vivian, take a break. Flurry, get in here. You did not know what you have done. We know exactly what we've done. Shooting star. Oops, okay, tilted the wrong way in the last one. Okay, well, the dead hands are gone for the moment. And Mario is still dizzy. Okay. Shooting star once again. Thunder Rage. Oh, attack power. Okay, Vivian, get back in here. We need your veil power. But we know exactly what we have to do now. We must use an Ultra Mushroom. Oh, we have one more shooting. We have one more Ultra Mushroom on standby. We can use that to our advantage if we have to. All right, let's see. What can we do now? What do we have left? We have... Okay, we still have one shooting star left. Power smash! Alright, that was good. Okay. All right, Vivian, take a break. Flurry, back in you go. Up. Okay, I perhaps I'm mistaken, Vivian. Get back in here. Use your veil. Well, now Vivian's done for. All right, now we gotta get Flurry back in here. Wait. Dodgy fog. All we can do now is repel cape. Whoa, okay, that's even better. Whoa. Okay. Shooting star. Okay. Well, Shadow Queen's down to 58. Aha! Are there any more attack items we've got left? Well, look at that. We now have more HP than the Shadow Queen. But who knows how long that's going to last for. Wait a sec. Power punch. Nice try, Shadow Queen. What? All right. We're at 45 HP. Okay, Shadow Queen's down to 45 HP and still counting. Ooh, getting a little combative, I see, huh? Nice, okay. 30K, down to 36. Oh, wait a second. We're getting down there. We need to use Jam and Jelly. No, it cannot be. How? Oh, believe it. Yeah, you better believe it. All right. Oh boy. Now it's looking like the Earth Tremor is stronger. Okay. Dodgy Fog. Alright, power bounce! Okay. That's the same amount as an Earth Tremor attack. I mean, that did result. Oh no, Flurry's almost out. Okay, well, bring on the Earth Tremor. Okay, perfect Earth Tremor. Okay. Shadow Queen is now down to 60 HP. Alright. Hey, Fabry, get in here. Actually, strike that. Flurry, back in you go. It worked! Worked like a charm. Do I want to use Power Smash or do I want to use Power Bounce? Power Bounce has been a bit more effective lately. No. Okay. Okay, we got a little more out of that. Okay. Flurry, you can take a break. Bobbery, get in here. Up. Oh. Wow, every time I try to give Flurry a break, Shadow Queen has this tendency to raise her attack and defense. What up with that? Okay, well, we're getting so close. I am not going down now. All right. Yeah. Okay. That was good. Okay. Okay. Well, Shadow Queen is now down to 10 HP. Give me something good. Give me something good. No bingo. Ha! Nice try, Dead Hands. You missed this time. Okay. Bring on the power bounce. Okay. My Shadow Queen, you better think twice if I'm going down, even with that. Yes! Got it! Alright. Impossible. Unthinkable. How could I? I cannot be beaten by lesser beings such as these. And I had just been reborn into this world. I cannot. I must not. My queen. No. Let's get out of here, Marilyn. Hey, wait. Princess Peach. Peach is just fine, darling. She's not even hurt. Mario. So, it's all over then. I'm so sorry, Mario. Who knew all this would happen? Oh, don't you worry, you pretty little head, Peach. It was nothing. Thank you. All of you. There you are, Mario. Well, well. Can you believe those brutes even came after me? An old Goomba? But I still made it here. I was so worried about you all. You have no idea. By the looks of things, I guess we're in the clear, am I right? You kids sure are the real thing, I tell you. Yes, I seem to be in one piece too. So, all is well. So, without further ado, take a look at this. I found this on the way. This must be the treasure we heard rumors of in Rogueport. My theory has been correct all these years. There really was a legendary treasure. Oh, frankly... No, don't bring me down now. It might be something great, and all's well that ends well. How about we get out of this dank place? Let's go home, Mara. Back to everyone. Okay, and the exciting conclusion next time of the main story. And until then, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.